CCS routes.
How long do you think I should wait for people? Because I think 05 is enough time.
Yeah.
Alright, so I guess we'll just go ahead and get the show on the road. If they show up late, they show up late. That's all there is to it. that's everyone's progress right now. Halfway through, almost done.
I'm at stop 18 out of 23.
Okay, I'm gonna say we're gonna unload at the high school probably around 7:30 ish, 7:25. Let me think, because we did something last night when we were practicing differently about that then, because we waited at the high school. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, I assume we probably just did it differently last night because we were timing stuff, so I don't know. No, if both of you are telling me it's that way, then that's the way it is, because I trust two over one, so I'm assuming last night was just timing stuff.
I'll be in dairy, stocking milk.
Oh, nice.
I get to chill with y'all a little bit. This is what we call me back to my department.
Thank you.
what route are you guys doing? HSMS or ES?
We're about ready to depart the middle school.
Huh, decent.
If you're ready, we can leave.
Thank you. Is anybody able to stream? I kind of want to see routes.
I'm on Discord on my phone, so that would be a new.
I'm recording it, so you can see it later.
But where? I want to see it now.
Max, you ready to roll to the lot?
Yeah, that's fine. Is everyone else done? Yeah, I think that's what we're supposed to do anyway, so we can wait a minute.
Even though he goes to a different amplitude and ES than us. I think.
I was told that we all wait till everyone gets to every ES, and then we can...
I'm gonna get something to drink, and if I'm not back before we go, then...
Okay. Go ahead, 37. Okay, yeah, definitely talk with him about that, because that's a bit ridiculous for... Yeah, 35 minutes is a bit much.
We have Kenton tonight.
Yes.
They maxed it, Elms and Moors.
We have what now? I was never told we have two.
Look on your route sheet. It says Elms, Moors.
Well, I have no idea what the hell, which school that is.
I know where it's at. I went there last year.
I guess we'll go there then.
Alright. Wanna roll there?
Yep. Okay, Legend, when you're done, ready, we can go back to the base.
Alrighty.
When you're done with routes, give me a call.
No, Legend and I are done now.
We all are done already?
Yeah.
Alright, Keegan, for the GCI route, you take G7 from the lot to the high school, pick up the GCI kids, and then take them over to the college, which is GCI. Drop them off, and then go back to the lot.
Sure, G7.
Did you look up Did you look up GISD?
Really? How many stops do you have?
32.
Yeah, I guess I did. No, no, they actually canceled.
Pardon?
No, no, you see, they stopped writing. But, yeah, I don't know why in 32 stop routes taking 40 minutes for you, because I have a 31 and it only took me 27 minutes. But yeah, if the GCI buses aren't in the pack, don't worry. Don't worry about running it tonight then. Because, yeah, you'll have to look them up as GISD, if not GCI. I must not have released the pack then. That would make sense. All right, I'm gonna go talk to Matt.